Arendal said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
In an ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. Meaning your success with Remnant is probability, not skill. As the number of cases approaches infinity, the unlike...
Between the eyes. Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Sarah Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
The settlers here need your help.
I'm a stopgap. Mason is the solution. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
We've scanned this area. These structures go deep below the ground.
Thank you.
game.
Thank you.
path's been used, but not recently. I see tracks. Got it. Give this a try.
How is that possible? An alien?
I am Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation, an unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Okay, let me get this straight. Someone could remember the monolith from a past life?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zorai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
A Roka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jahl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
As death nears, it's harder to face the possibility that I might never see Amara again.
Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Ahmad is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Ahmad, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
I came from Palev, actually. The little research station.
Research station? It used to be a large settlement. A dar. Amara moved them when she left Mithrava.
Palav was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago. Everyone left.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara's gone.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the process.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's genius.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, it's a slim hope. I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
here, I see.
You mentioned an heirloom, an object you think will bring Zorai's memories back?
Souls retain within families. Sometimes the memories of the past can be recalled by an object meaningful to that family. We do not understand why or how this happens, and it has only happened on rare occasions. In all cases, the heirloom was ancient. Old Ankara tech from before the Scourge.
Tell me more about Zorai.
The histories describe him as both scholar and soldier. He traveled the stars and gained knowledge from far-off places. There are even accounts of him having knowledge of the Remnant Builders and their machines.
And the third monolith?
Our legends say that Zorai sought out the monoliths after the Scourge came. He died, and it is unclear if he accomplished what he set out to do.
Why do you remain secluded here?
The chaos brought on by the Scourge splintered our people and all but destroyed our civilization. Fear took hold. False beliefs about our predicament were seeded and began to influence Ankaran thought. In order to maintain the integrity of what they knew to be true, four families left their community to come here. We've remained ever since.
Tell me more about your belief in reincarnation.
The soul grows through many lifetimes. By seeing through different eyes, it gains wisdom.
How do you grow if you don't remember?
The growth of the soul is not like the growth of the mind. Memories are not required for the soul to develop. Some even argue that old memories are an unwelcome distraction. A person may become fixated on what was, and their soul consequently stagnates.
I'll go. Thank you for speaking to me.
Of course.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way.
And yet you're still here. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
It might be wise to study whatever we find. Something out there might give us an edge against the Kett.
You believe Vangara learned crucial scientific ideas from the Remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of record. Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
believe what the scientists were saying. This place looks perfect.
You can bleed under the skin and not see it. The wound's still there.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Atlas.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be a remnant crawl. Joel, what's your take on all this reincarnation stuff?
You're asking if I believe?
Yes, sure.
Not the way Espos does.
Support will help.
Thank you.
target! Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Now to Tavos. I'm curious to see what happens.
That's it. Good work.
Must be what it was like for those ancient Angara, finding strange things in the wilds.
It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
must be the crash. Historians believe much of our progress was spurred by such finds. We might benefit from collecting these artifacts.
Thank you.
on my shot!
Station deployment.
Above!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Someone!
killed men under my charge. And now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder's an ally. She's already helped the scientists at Dar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
The sages on Mithrava think you could remember the location of the third monolith, because you used to know where it is, in a past life.
The sages sent you. Those secretive fiend brains with their scutting. They don't even care that their people are being enslaved and killed by Ket. My friends died for this?
I'm very sorry. I'm just trying my best to find the third monolith and save Havarl. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, I don't think it's working.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.
One of these buildings contains records of Palev's evacuation. We could figure out where Emerd's sister went.
Possibly. Or a console might have access to a database.
Things wrecked. Vines and computers don't mix.
Pathfinder, we might be able to reconnect power.
Old generator. Might still work. That should get that console up and running again. This is it. Amara Dosin. This must be her. They moved her across the planet.
Downloading information.
Let's get this to Emerd.
Did you find...
They documented everything.
Your sister was moved across Havarl. This data drive should have the specifics.
Thank you. With all this information, I could see Amara again. But the thought of leaving frightens me. This is my home. If I leave, I abandon my duties. What if I never get to come home again?
Everyone gets scared. It passes. Amara's your sister.
And home is often a person, and not a place. I will swallow my fear. Thank you for this. For helping an old man.
you apart.
Yeah, I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here. It worked.
Wow.
Scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept, but I stayed awake. Unmoving, but seeing. Learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
How far down does that go?
Thank you.
done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No, there's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
This is coming back to the Tempest. Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out. Closer.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Pathfinder.
So much better when they're on our side.
Just recorded a surge. What happened?
Bounced back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Pallav. We've a lot to discuss.
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
An alien, able to use Remnant.
Nothing's coming.
Never thought I'd see such a thing.
No memories.
My aunt had...
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus? What are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find. We all need to find balance, I think.
Tavos, I wasn't expecting to see you, but I'm pleasantly surprised.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
That was kind of heartwarming to see.
There has been healing today, Havarl. The rifts between my people, and you're to thank. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me. I heard you were out here. You saved Kirindal's team.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
I'm ready to prove my people are good allies.
A strong statement that doesn't answer my question. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
These house guests, I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators, too many to face alone.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Thank you.
Pathfinder. This is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
Good scientists don't quit until they've exhausted all possibilities.
If you're willing to press on, so am I. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out. This is coming back to the Tempest.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You did it.
We did it. Go team.
If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
Not alone. I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the Initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
Ark Natanis debris, tagged for salvage. Ark Natanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Enemies incoming!
Thank you.
think that's it.
Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage.
Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage. Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage. Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage. Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage. Arcturus debris, tagged for salvage. Indicate all Turian wreckage on Haval has been found.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them.
I'm here if you need something.
Mithrava and the Sages. Tell me more about that.
We don't know much. They limit their interactions with everyone else. Even when they need to trade, they say very little. They think that by keeping apart from us, They'll preserve the integrity of their legends.
Before you got caught in that stasis field, Kieran says you were studying the monolith. What did you learn?
There's a vault here. When the Scourge hit, it took down some functionality. But now that all monoliths are active and the vault reset, Haval's problems should come to an end.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.